Trees are one of our main causes of outages. That could be one branch or one tree falling on a line and taking out thousands of customers. We proactively trim and remove hazardous trees on a daily basis to ensure your safety and electric reliability.
We go through great lengths to help reduce these outages. We come through every 4 years to remove any vegetation growing in our right-of-ways around our conductors.
We trim trees with many different methods, from manual crews climbing trees to all-terrain vehicles with cutting capability, as well as an aerial saw.
At the end of the day, it's all about keeping the power on for our customers.